It's said that cowards survive the longest. But now die early because I'm brave. Ah, another. That's two less for prophecy. Truer. Bloodstorm? That'd be interesting. Blacksmith, these two. What else? Token of friendship. Maybe Ilya? We have to find something. Get a lot of mugwort. Maybe Ilya, why not? Eh. You just took it, take it. Just be thankful. See, we don't have anything. Next. Oof. Sanctuary. What have we got to buy? Golden bread. Regular bread. If there are two or less skills in hand, draw a skill when you cast a skill from hand. Special name of the orb. Oh, that's that special one. Empress Legacy. Healing power up. Start a battle, give your own skills in the deck once. Expability cost is reduced by one. Victim protection. Just this gold bread is good. Identify that. Item scroll. Scroll that. Grants random loot. Ooh. Sure. What we got? Berserker's blood. Attack power plus 10%. Armor plus 10. Hit chance minus. Heals for 15% of the wearer's damage. Interesting. Maybe. We got here scale vest. Good chance up, evade down. The start of each turn, gain 9 barrier that lasts until the end of turn. Huh. Crit accuracy versus that. And we need another key for that. All right. See all fights. Yeah. We got boss. Any bosses? If I remember right, we have to get that hedgehog down pretty fast. Properly shield, dang it. Yes. Alright. Wouldn't be able to attack anything. Everyone's full health. Oh, make a prophecy. Ah, we can now. Ground. Do that. Let's see. Get rid of him. Sleeping outdoors. Ooh. Playground. Cool. Yeah, that magical star is really good. I gotta get the right one the first time I did. Ooh, group. Electro, Pyro, Cryo. I don't remember her a little bit. I don't remember that. Yeah. Late. Ouch. Cost one less, huh? Shoot. He's done. Pain. Ouch. Dang it. Alright, he's down. Shoot. Healer's going. Damage. Almost. Aha, pain damage got him. Ending scroll. Enchant that. Can't resist. Sure. Next, prioritize a character from the bottom of your hand. Okay. Ow. Yeah, so don't use that one. And the top, huh? It'll work. Ooh, never mind. Let's see, Shank Pillar. You can take another hit. I don't think the other guy can. Yeah. We got it. Heal, spear fight barrier. Do I have any debuffs? Hmm. Is that a barrier though? Oh, he's gonna take double damage though. I don't do that. Too late. Here we go. Got. Ooh, relic pouch. For conductor, when you're in turn, deal 2 damage, random enemy per missing skill in hand. Maybe. Karina in first turn of battle, gain 4 more exchanges. No. White pain debuff to all enemies. Sure. Hmm. Be that one. I can't sell anything. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. I'll get rid of that. See, I didn't even go at the end of all these. Infinite skill book. Grab. Double heal. Nothing there. Oh, these guys. Get the hedgehog out of here. I can't because they got these guys. I don't remember the attack. You're gonna get Rubus burned like crazy. Green one. Mm-hmm. I can't do that. First class. Oh, nice. One. Zero. Shoot. And that. That. Don't have anything there. Out of a hedgehog. Yeah, hedgehog. Nice. Cool. When we get down here, the relic pouch. You see mana flare, 2 mana at the start of battle. Ooh. Routine draws remove one random debuff from all allies. Ah. Hmm. Nah. Ding the bye. Do a bread. Okay. Let's see. Do the speed. Upgrade with that. All right, let's go. Miss Jane, we're finally approaching the climax. Let's fight him before my engine cools down. Ilya, are you really gonna go? This is a legendary monster we're talking about. I can't guarantee victory even if I fight like my prime. How about we return to the Ark? I smell it, true danger. The guy in front of us is dangerous. Your blood's starting to boil, kheh. I can sense an imminent evil emanating from over there. However, our Lord is most gracious and offers salvation to everyone, no matter how evil. Now let us save the lost sheep and achieve our destiny. And he's gonna say the same thing. Let's just go for that clear. Yeah. Cool potential. Oh, cool. Okay. Run skills attack. Power freeze by 2% when you play the skill. The skill becomes excluded in cast. Oh, okay. Well, that works. I don't need that. The highest. That. One. Two. Dang it. Ooh, reckless charge. Lead. Shoot shackle chain. Him. Shoot. Dang it. Move overload. 24. Maybe. Into the four stacks, okay. It's only 10, so... Lowest... Bazoom? Just saved it, whatever. Ooh, ouch. Fast ascension. That one. Ooh, ouch. Relate. My healer. That one. Dang it. Call him. What the heck? Played rush. Oh, come on. That's not cool. That's torque. Come on. Over here. That's not good. Have no way to heal. Shoot. Ah. Survive, come on. Oh, yep, it's over. Must be somehow do something. Cool. That. Hopefully survive. Ooh. That. Alright. Raging blow. Ouch. That. Ah, let's get rid of it though. Oh, that's not good. Okay, well. Ow. Oof. Up. Done. Including all these skills. That shield is doing a lot of work. Yeah. There's probably not gonna be any way I'm gonna win this, but let's try. Nope. It's gone. Shoot. At least I got to the end, that was pretty close. They got a lot of credits. The extra charge. Oh, mass incantation, sure. And last resort. Now we'll just get a whole bunch of these. Didn't lock anybody. Nobody knew. You still got pretty far with just Hein and, what's its? Let's do that again. Accelerate.